Toby. Get over here.
What? Start
Yeah.
streaming. Please start the preview player. Uh-oh. We're having technical difficulties already.
Technical difficulties?
Hold on.
No way.
Start
Hi,
streaming. Are you sure?
audience.
Your event is starting live. I think it's working. Now we have to come on here and make sure that somebody tells me it's working because my production manager is in the wrong room.
See, I could actually load it on my phone.
I could load it on my phone too.
Yeah, right.
Toby, is that's where you want to be? That's
She
the
was
spot.
Just on the other side of Jessica a second ago.
Yeah, like we had Shelby here and Memphis here, and Memphis took Oakley's bone.
Ah.
See it. Something must be happening. It's here, start, hurry, yay, it's gonna start. I always forget there's a delay.
There is definitely a delay.
So, like.
So here we are.
Yeah, but you probably can't see us just yet.
Nah, you probably
It works!
Can.
Somebody said it works. Apparently, it's working.
So
it's working.
Shelby
it's
stole
working,
the
it's
couch.
Working. Yeah, Shelby decided that she wanted to be the center of attention.
She's going to be in this live show, too.
So can you guys hear us? I see a bunch of people saying it's working, so I'm assuming that it's working. Oops,
I
I'm
hope so.
Looking at the wrong thing, so let's hope it's working. Oh, I'm going to move over here so I can read a little bit of comments. What's going on? I see Oakster. Somebody can see Oakley. Yes, it's working. Everybody can hear us. Yay! Woo-hoo. All right, well then I'll do the same thing I did on the show we did yesterday. Everybody quick, tell us where you're from. What state, what country, where are you from? Comment, let us know. Because that's always fun. Where are you from, Jamie?
Mama. Hi, Oakley.
Somebody says, hi, Shelby. Somebody says, awesome surprise. Yeah, I had a video for today, but some of you guys know we did the live show with the dogs last night, and I stayed on that show a lot longer than I should have, and then I was really tired, so I didn't edit today's vlog like I was supposed to. So while we were at work today, we were talking about how much fun yesterday's live show was on the dogs channel, and we thought, you know what, it's been like a year since we've done one here. So we decided to come and do one here.
Yeah.
Ooh, New Zealand, the Netherlands, North Carolina, Ohio, South Carolina, Moose Lake, Washington. Oh my
Rhode
gosh.
Island.
Do you see, this is the problem I have. Do you see
Ooh,
how fast
Canada.
They go? Florida, Michigan, Michigan. I see two Michigans. Michigan and Michigan. Where's
oh.
Memphis? Memphis is on the floor over here.
Shelby just took off. I think she's going to search for a tennis ball.
And this is why.
As soon as we start talking out loud to each other. She's gonna start making noise.
And this is why this channel was originally called Without the Snow Dogs.
Yeah,
See,
we
now
were,
they're gone.
Yeah, right. I was say we
oh,
originally didn't have them in the video.
Look at that.
Hey Shelby, can I have that?
Shelby, that's amazing. That's
that.
Amazing. Hey, what are you girls doing? They're like, we're just gonna wrestle right now. I don't think you are. You're not gonna Oh, okay, got her bone back.
Yeah. I think Shelby thinks it was under the couch.
Yes. She's looking
She's like,
for
where did it.
Where
go?
Did the ball go? Where did it go? All right. Let's
I'm
see
gonna
here.
I'm going to keep this for now, okay?
So, yes, you guys can ask questions down in the comments, and we probably yeah. won't answer all of them because they're going so fast. I can't believe that for the words, sentences, phrases. Got it?
Got it.
Look, there's already 75 people watching over here. That's crazy. Yesterday on the dogs channel, we peaked at, what did you say, 250?
Yeah.
250 consecutive people at one time, which was pretty darn cool. I didn't think there would be as many people here, but I did post it
Yes.
all over the place on this channel, too. Oh, is he holding his hand? You're such
Nope.
a sweetheart. She's just, I really want that ball, Dad. I really want that ball. I would really like that ball.
I give it to you. You're just gonna squeak it.
Shelby's ball annoys me. Shelby's ball annoys us. But you know what? I don't think I would have it any other way. I don't.
Yeah, it's her little quirk.
Yep. That
what?
Too. That's her other quirk. Diva.
Yeah.
Diva. Diva.
So.
Diva. let's see. If we have questions. Why don't you have any male huskies? We don't really have, like, there's no real good answer for that it's not that we're against boy huskies or anything, or that we're against male dogs. We've just always ended up getting girls.
It might be that they might be easier to control.
Male dogs can be stronger than can be a little bit stronger than female dogs. So like sometimes like if I'm trying to walk all three dogs because I have that belt and everything. I mean, I guess that. But I guess I don't really think of that, so it's not really a reason.
Yeah.
We don't really have a reason. We just kind of ended up with girls. And now if we had a boy, I wouldn't be able to say the girls.
We almost got a boy.
We did.
Bryce, right?
Yep, we almost got a boy. Bryce was a boy, and then that older dog that we were talking about getting a couple months ago. We almost adopted an older dog.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Before Oakley's cancer and her bloat, we actually had talked about getting a 12-year-old husky, and he was a boy. There's the ball. Oh, she got another one. There's a whole package of them here too. Have you ever been to Canada? I have not. Have you ever been to Canada?
I don't think I have.
You've never been to Canada?
I can't think of a reason why we went to Canada.
I thought, for some reason, I thought you've been to Canada.
I've probably never been to a lot of places, but no.
Huh.
I don't think Canada.
So, neither of us have ever been to Canada. We've Maybe. Seen it many times.
Oh, yeah. I lied. I went through Canada.
I thought so.
Yeah. We went through Sault Ste. Marie. Oh, I lied then. Somebody asked me if I crossed that bridge.
Not the Ambassador Bridge, the International... Is it... What is it called up there? The International Bridge?
At Sault Ste. Marie? I don't know.
The Ambassador Bridge is in Detroit. I've been on the Ambassador Bridge that goes from Detroit over to Windsor. I've been on that bridge, but I've never been... I've also been in the Ambassador Tunnel, but we never went to Canada.
Yeah. See, we actually crossed, and we went all the way over to Niagara Falls. And then...
I've never been there.
Through New York and back down to... That's when I lived in Tennessee.
I hear that
Tennessee
Niagara Falls is pretty much frozen right now.
Yeah, yep. I was gonna say they're all frozen right now.
Somebody wants you to juggle with the tennis balls.
Juggle? It's two. I'm on a couch and Shelby will definitely grab them. I can't even put them in juggling range without her trying to take them.
Somebody said Oakley had cancer. Oakley had cancer.
Is this juggling?
Kind of. Well, if you look at the screen, you can't really tell you only have two because Shelly's head's in your way.
Right? I'll just do it really fast. Oh, I can't even do it. Oh, she got it. Darn her.
Surprise, surprise.
What if I give her two?
Oh my gosh, she's not going to know what to do. Here comes Oakley. Somebody wants to know, Oakley, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Hi, Oakley.
You can't take her ball. Somebody wants to know... I just missed it. I completely lost it.
You want it? What?
I lost it. They're going too fast. Somebody had a really good question.
Yes, we've been to California. We went to Universal Studios and
Disneyland.
Disneyland.
I would like to go back.
And we flew from Arizona at... I think the plane took off pretty much at sunset, and we flew into the sunset.
Yeah, it was beautiful. It was the longest sunset ever.
It was like, I don't know, 45 minutes, and the sun just stood right
And we
there.
Sat backwards in the plane.
Yeah, that was weird.
We sat, like, if you've ever been on
a
plane before.
It was a big plane.
We sat at the back of the plane.
Shelby! Ah!
No! Can't play at squeaky balls! She's like, oh, I'll find another one.
She's searching.
We sat at the back of the plane, and we faced the opposite way, because I don't really like flying.
It was a big plan.
Oh, somebody asked about Oakley's cancer. That was what it was. Did Oakley have cancer? Oakley had cancer. She had a cancerous lump removed from her leg. If you actually go to the dog's channel...
It's not a tumor.
...and go to January's videos, there's a whole bunch of information about it where we already talked about it.
Which is your favorite dog? Like, out of the three we have or out of the every dog we've ever had or breed or... I don't understand.
They want to know which one's your favorite.
You answered my question. Woohoo!
Woohoo! I don't know who that was either.
I don't know either. I'm trying to read them.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. Mention me in your
Megan
chat.
Says mention me in the chat.
Hi, Megan.
Is your YouTube channels or your huskies harder to control? The huskies. By far, the huskies. Somebody said it froze.
Oh, yeah. Somebody said that yesterday and I didn't have a problem, so I would just suggest refreshing.
Yeah, try to refresh. Maybe lower the resolution. That might help, too.
Favorite food?
Pickles! First thing that popped in my head, so it must be true.
You said pickles, so it started with a P, and I went peanut butter, but that I don't think that's my favorite food. That's what I had for lunch today.
I like pickled everything, though.
Right.
I like pickled asparagus and pickled garlic and pickled eggs and pickled everything. Everything. Oh my gosh, there's so many questions. What is a bizarre talent that most people don't know you have?
She's ambidextrous.
That's not really a talent, though.
To me, it is. Can you juggle two balls?
Maybe.
Oops, I can't.
No.
Shelby.
I can write both right-handed and left-handed, though, because yeah. I'm ambidextrous, but... What do you have a talent that nobody knows you have? Memphis got the ball.
Nice. No.
No. I don't know what... I don't know. You can whistle really loud, which I don't think you've ever done on a video.
Right. No, I wouldn't do that to
No,
people.
You guys would be deaf. Jamie can whistle
a whole bunch of different ways, too.
Yes, he can. And he can whistle ridiculously loud. Like, when we're out somewhere, if we get separated, you know, normally I can find him because he's tall. But a lot of times, if we get separated somewhere, he'll whistle. And that's when we were at Hocking Hills.
Mm-hmm.
I remember I was standing up on a hill, and I lost you. I remember looking down, and I didn't know where you were. And then I heard you whistle, and I'm like, oh, there.
See? And after I whistle, I'm tall still.
Yeah, so I can still see him.
Right.
Where me, I just get lost in a crowd.
Right.
That's why I wear my spirit hoods. I just, you know, the ears make me taller. Somebody said Blue Mike. Is Blue Mike here? Wolves in Suburbia says, so you'd like pickled Oreos. I've never had pickled Oreos, but I don't know.
Do they make those?
I don't know, but I would try it.
Would you?
Why not? What's the worst thing that would happen? You wouldn't like it?
Well, duh.
But what if you did like it? You're not going to know unless you try it.
I don't know. I ate a whole box of Cheez-Its once, and that turned out to be a really bad thing. I was also a lot younger, too.
Right?
You learn.
Somebody wants to know how tall you are.
Tall enough. I don't know.
Jamie is 6'1", and I'm 5'1", so he's actually a full foot taller than I am.
Depends on what convenience store I'm coming out of.
Like, if you take a ruler, a plastic ruler, that's how much taller than me Jamie is.
Yeah.
So, considerably taller. I'm just a shorty. Yeah. I'm a shorty. I am.
Good question.
Dun, 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 dun.
Any questions about my Jeep?
Yeah. Right? No. Do you collect the art people sends you somewhere? Actually, yeah, it's in the room that's behind this wall. What sled dog team are you a part of? Team, like group? We belong to the Mid-Union Sled Haulers. But not necessarily. Just gonna knock the computer over. If you could, would you get a fox? In a heartbeat.
You mentioned that.
Yesterday.
Yeah.
In a heartbeat.
We know that.
In a heartbeat. Did you know, in Michigan, red foxes are native to Michigan, but it's
beautiful.
Illegal to own a red fox in Michigan. But you can own an Arctic fox.
I saw the perfect fox. The last fox we saw was just beautiful.
The one on Worth Road or the one on the way to Gaylord?
I think it was...
The one that jumped into the... Because we saw the one that jumped
on
in... The, yeah, that went into the cornfield.
Yeah.
I'm never fast enough to get my camera whenever we see him either. One of these days, it'll happen. It'll happen.
Mm-hmm.
Favorite type of music? Everything.
Yeah.
Everything. I like rock music. Favorite, I would have to say, would have to be rock music, would be my favorite. But I even like Broadway.
Yes, you do. I'd have to agree with rock. I'd find a rock station.
And you could just like...
And listen to it, I think.
Yeah, like a rock station, you could pretty much just leave it on if you didn't feel like channel surfing. But when I channel surf, it's everything, because we have the Sirius radio. We channel surf everything from... Hits 1 to Venus to classic vinyl to Broadway to
Greg was
hip-hop.
making jokes about LL Cool J being on the radio.
Oh, probably 90s on 9.
Yeah, 90s on 9.
Oh, that's funny. How's your Jeep, Jamie?
Oh, somebody asked?
Yeah. Mariah.
It's in the garage. It's cold outside. It's doing good. It needs a jump every once in a while, you know. I got a wiring problem. Gotta fix my tail light. Narrowed it down. Pretty sure it's a tail light.
Are you telling the story about a Jeep too?
Yeah.
Somebody wanted She's to know mad. What would you get a different kind of Jeep?
Would I get one?
Yeah. Oh, I see another good question.
Like without.
I don't know. It just said, would you get a different kind of Jeep? I don't know. We have. Lots probably of not. Kinds. We would probably if we got another Jeep.
I'm thinking about the four-door one just because of the dogs. It'd be easier not to have to. I built a shelf for my Jeep, which is it's a really nice shelf. But if we want to bring friends, you know, I have to put in the shelf, take out the shelf, put in the seat, take out the seat.
Right. So that makes it. Just give her the ball. Everybody thinks it's funny. Can you hold them both?
Can you?
Somebody asked, and okay. I already lost it. Kimberly, what were your first vehicles? What was your first car?
It was a Mustang.
What year was it?
1980. It was a hatchback. It was red.
My first car.
It was ugly. I didn't like the style of the 1980 Mustang. If you Google it, it's ugly.
I had a 1980.
It wasn't rusty.
Well, technically, I had a 1985 van. First car that I owned on my own was a 1986 Buick Park Avenue. But before that, I drove my parents' vehicle, which was a 1985 full-size Dodge Ram van named the Brown Cow because it was a big brown van.
My parents didn't really let me drive their vehicles.
No?
Mm-mm.
I drove a lot of my parents' vehicles.
I worked on a farm when I was 15, and I pedaled my bike to it, and I probably drove more of his equipment and vehicles
than your parents?
Than my parents, yeah.
I lived in Detroit.
And then when I turned, I passed all my driver's training. And
because you learned to drive a tractor first.
Yeah, right.
I drove.
Well, I had four-wheelers.
I drove a tractor at Grandma Pago's. They had a tractor. They had a farm in Taylor. So, yeah.
And then I bought that car for $100. And I owned it for 6 months, and I spent $700 in insurance.
My car was actually given to me.
And then it broke.
By my aunt and uncle, but it needed an alternator. It needed an alternator that was $400. So it was given to me, but I had to buy parts for it.
I blew the motor because I liked the gas pedal.
You like playing in the sand. That's why you have a Jeep now.
Could be. Could be.
Can you give Shelby the ball?
Can I? Which one?
I don't know. Somebody said, can you give Shelby the
left
ball?
Left or right? This one? Or this one?
Congrats on 90K subscribers. For those of you that didn't know, we just hit 90,000 subscribers on the Dogs channel, which is unreal. Absolutely unreal. What year is your Jeep, Jamie?
98.
I knew the answer, but I was just reading the question. Somebody asked.
She took the ball.
Good. Shelby took the ball. It's really not that loud. If you look at the little green thing here, it's not as loud as you would think, right?
Memphis is chewing on Oakley's bone.
Yeah.
And Oakley is looking at me wondering why I keep saying her name.
Mike versus Mike says that...
Mike versus Mike!
You look like Eminem.
Eminem!
You know what's really funny? When we very first started vlogging on this channel, I used to get that comment all the time. It was left on videos all the time. I don't know why, because I don't see it.
Maybe it's because I'm white.
I have no idea either. But I always get, people always tell me I look like Janis Joplin. I need some like flowers in my hair. So apparently we're both famous musicians.
Oh, yeah, right?
Well, except Janis Joplin's dead.
You know, all the good ones die.
Right. Good die.
Creeping on me.
What were your first jobs? Well, Mike versus Mike was asking that. What was your first jobs?
I worked on a farm.
Technically, my first paid job was babysitting and raking leaves, but like my
you, I
first...
would count that because when you raked leaves, how did you solicit work?
Yeah, we made like flyers and put them in people's mailboxes, which I found out later was illegal. You can't actually put stuff in people's mailboxes.
Oops. No, but actually nowadays the post office offers
they would do it for me.
The flyer things, and they'll fill P.O. boxes and stuff or whatever. Not that most
but
people
guess...
with P.O. boxes have lawns.
Right. I guess technically, though, like, besides that, like, actual jobs, was McDonald's. I actually worked at McDonald's. You know what? Any of you watching this, don't ever let anybody knock working at McDonald's, because I tell you what, that's where I started. I started working at McDonald's. I worked at McDonald's for 3.5 years.
I was gonna knock it.
But you can't.
I know.
Because look at us now. We owned a deli.
Right?
And I learned so much. Like, if you work at McDonald's and actually listen to the things they teach you, you can learn a lot from working there.
And, I mean, your manager wasn't... You had several managers.
Well, we had managers and the head managers.
Yeah, you had a good variety of influences from McDonald's.
Some of the people that were my managers when I worked at McDonald's in 1997 are still there today. Which is crazy, but they like it. I liked it. I thought it was a good job.
I used to bale hay. That was my first job. And then after I gave that up to... And this was another silly mistake. If anybody can learn from this, don't ever give up a job where you like it and you enjoy it to go do something that you're probably... And you're going to have to think about what you're going to be doing. But I guess I didn't really think about working in a... It was a sawmill. It was a sawmill. And it was just... so redundant. We made dowel rods, and I got paid more money. And I think the worst thing about that job was at the end of the mill, right by the punch card, your time clock, was a giant clock, and you could watch the second hand. Just wait, is that going the right way? No, you have to go this way. My arm doesn't bend that way. But that was. From working on the farm and having all that responsibility and not necessarily freedom, but essentially freedom to conquer all these tasks on your own, you know, it was...
Right.
It was fun, and there was... Everything was a little bit different, even though it was the same thing, you know, everything was a little bit different. And then you work at a milling job, and it's feeding dollars to a pop machine all day.
I could do this. What's your favorite kind of ice cream? Megan wants to know, what's your favorite kind of ice cream?
Come on, what's yours?
Mint chocolate chip. That's a lie. Eskimo Kisses.
If I'm at Dairy Queen, I would get chocolate cherry love mixed with Butterfinger.
Chocolate cherry love mixed with... Okay, so Dairy Queen Blizzards?
Yeah.
M&M and Mint Oreo. Or Double Fudge Cookie Dough.
Otherwise, I don't have a favorite. I mean...
Yeah, so that would definitely be... Like, ice cream that you can buy in a store...
No mint, preference.
I like mint chocolate chip. Ice cream that you get, like, at an ice cream...
something chocolate cherry.
Right? The Traverse City chocolate cherry that I buy?
Yeah, that's good. I'm sure people can find that in California.
Ice cream at, like, an ice cream shop, like, not Dairy Queen, like, an actual ice cream shop, Eskimo Kisses. And you like that's that silly. Cherry amaretto. From, like, North Country Candy and Gifts?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
So, and then...
The theme, I guess, would be the cherry.
Yeah, Jamie likes...
More so than chocolate.
Yeah, yeah.
I like a banana split.
But you do like chocolate cherry love.
I do.
What's your sign? I saw the sign. Open. What sign? What's your astrological sign?
My astrological sign?
Yeah. You know what you are.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm a Capricorn.
I was going to say, what's your sign?
Your sign.
Give you a sign. Let's see. Give you the sign. Wait, it'd be
that. This.
No.
This. This.
No. How do you do it? I think it's just this, and then this, and then wait, this.
Are you trying to spell love?
No, just Leo.
Leo. Oh.
It's just three letters. I took sign language once.
Right?
L-E-O.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's probably an actual sign for that.
Somebody wants to know if you're a caramel lover.
I do like caramel.
And I don't. Yep. Like, turtle. Very, very little. Very little. But I'm not a big fan. Would you ever do a meetup in Chicago? Maybe.
Every time I drive through Chicago, I take the wrong highways and I end up smashed between UPS trucks, and it's kind of freaky.
I think if we did a meetup, it would be like
if outside it was, of yeah, downtown.
It would be like outside of Chicago. I don't know.
Outside of that, that circle that goes like
outside
that.
Of the city. We're not city folk, you guys.
Not that one road that cuts across by the bay.
Where did you guys meet? Oh my lord, where did you guys meet? High school. How did you meet? High school.
How? Yeah. In class. Yeah. We had a class together. Two classes. Three classes. Two classes together.
Two classes and lunch together.
I was thinking lunch, and I had a free hour, and you had a free hour. But
you had a free hour. I didn't have a free hour, and I totally didn't skip school. Don't skip school, kids.
Oh, that was Saturday school for 5 months. That was Saturday school.
When did you meet? 1997. Right? Yeah, because we graduated in 98. Now they're going to figure out how old we are, if they haven't figured that out already.
Oh, yeah, that's easy to figure out. Anybody, reverse math.
Everybody there do math.
I graduated when I was 9.
When you were 9?
my high school diploma. My GED.
Have you ever camped in West Virginia? No.
You know?
You may have.
I don't... No, not camped. I was going to say, I don't even think I've been through West Virginia.
I don't think I've been through West Virginia.
I would like to. That's definitely... It's on our plot map.
One
maybe
of these
for
days,
next well, year.
Can you do a meet and greet in the suburbs of Chicago? I don't know.
Chicago's maybe. Close, so maybe.
Yeah, maybe. People
find,
want us to go
find
to Chicago.
Find us. We like, I'm going to call them earth attractions.
Yeah, outdoor stuff.
Outdoor stuff.
Wow. Oh, you two are so much like my boyfriend and I. We have huskies, play computer games, high school sweethearts, want a pet fox.
What game do you play?
Yeah. Do you like pancakes? Yes.
Yay, pancakes!
As soon as I said it, I know you guys saw that Mike and Brittany from Press Recorder here, and as soon as they said, do you like pancakes? They went, good morning, pancakes! I immediately wanted to say it. They say it at the beginning of every one of their videos. somebody wants to know what our favorite Oreos are. Most of you guys know Oreos are my absolute favorite cookie. Did you see they're coming out with cotton candy Oreos? Somebody needs to find those and send them to me.
I found out if you blender Oreos and scoop them with a small scoop and then, what is it? What do you do? Freeze them and then dip them in chocolate?
You gotta mix them with cream cheese and then
mix them with cream cheese.
Yes, and then make
you don't have to freeze them after you ball them?
When you make the balls, if you put them in the freezer for 10 minutes, when you dip them in the chocolate, they stay cold.
Yeah. Them.
Alexander, I don't
That's
know if you're...
That's the best Oreo around you.
Oreo balls? I don't know if you're out there watching, but Alexander sent us two things of red velvet Oreos, and we have not opened them. We're saving them.
I was
them.
Tempted. I almost did, but I remember we still have some in the freezer that I keep dipping into.
Right? Probably this weekend, Greg was going to come over because it said we had to share them with Greg, and we're actually going to make red velvet Oreo balls.
Are you going to? Good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you going to video it?
Yeah.
You should.
Heck yeah. Alexander asked us to video it, and he sent us the Oreos, so we're going to do that. But anyway, to finish that, my favorite type of Oreos is honestly double stuffed Oreos. Regular double stuffed Oreos are my favorite. What's your favorite type of candy?
Candy?
I know the answer for you.
Do you?
Yeah.
Try me.
I have two answers. Whoa, hi, Shelby.
Try me.
Three Musketeers and jelly beans.
Maybe. I would add, of course, I already said it, Butterfinger.
Oh, yeah, yep.
And Reese's Pieces.
Yeah, you do like Reese's Pieces. Be careful telling.
What about
everybody,
you?
Be careful telling everybody what our favorite candy is. I always see people send YouTubers their favorite candies once that gets out. What's your favorite candy? Now we gotta send you some.
If y'all want
to send us candy, that's cool. We'll put it in a video.
It's definitely
and we'll
not
eat it.
Cardboard like Memphis is chewing on.
Oh, it should be fine. My favorite type of candy, Milky Way, is my favorite candy bar. M&M's and Sour Patch Kids and Chuckles.
Yeah. Anything gummy sour.
I like sour gummy
or
candies.
Or sour hard candies.
Yeah, I like sour hard candies. I like sour candies.
Sour is that on the top? Sour being on the top?
Like if I was in a candy store and I could pick anything, I would probably go for sour gummy first.
Wouldn't you?
Yeah, like if it was a bulk. Even when I was little, there used to be a bulk candy store at the mall my mom used to take us to, and we would get to, you know, you would get to spend so much money at the candy store, and you could get a bag, and you could put all these different types of candies in it. I always got these giant, this is horrible, I always got these giant sour gumballs. and I would suck all the sour stuff off them, and I would throw them away. Because I didn't like the way the gum tasted. But the sour on the outside was amazing.
Didn't that hurt your cheeks on the inside? Or yes. Like, make your tongue
Raw? Yeah. Like,
I eat a bag of
Warheads.
I eat like 25-cent bags of salt and vinegar chips now, and my inside, my cheeks are raw.
Take Warheads and, like, times it by 10. They were so sour.
You make my mouth water.
Sour. I know, right? We should eat some candy. I got dog hair in my eyeballs.
Yeah, I was going to pluck Memphis, but she's over there eating the sticker to more tennis balls that somebody gave us.
Have your dogs ever ate something not food and had to go to the vet?
Paint chips. Oh, wait, to the vet?
Yeah, Shelby ate paint chips. We had to make her throw up. That was years ago in the old house.
Well, we're not even sure she ate paint chips.
No,
but,
it was lead-based paint.
We were cleaning our house or scraping the wall because we had water damage, and we put after we scraped it all off, we put it in a garbage bag along with the rest of our garbage, and she was in there eating in the garbage, so we didn't know what she ate, so we just...
She was just a puppy, too.
We found out through the grapevine that there are ways to make your dog puke not so pleasantly. So we called the vet, and they said, go ahead, and she was fine. She looked sad, but I don't think she
ate anything. Shelby went to the vet 2 weekends ago now.
I mean, she ate the whole front of a remote control that I... gone.
Yeah. Power but she didn't have to go to the vet for it. She went to the vet 2 weekends ago. She might have ate something she wasn't supposed to, but we're not really sure.
I think it was more, I don't know if it was just a...
Nerves and...
It could be the hot and the cold temperatures inside and out. I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm not sure what it is, but she definitely had gas.
Somebody wrote hydrogen peroxide for the win. Yeah, that'll make your dog puke, that's for sure.
Don't do that to your dogs. It's horrible. It is so mean.
If you think they ate something bad,
You call your vet.
You call your vet, yeah, that's the best thing.
Because not everything requires vomit.
Right?
Paint flakes.
Somebody else wrote, congratulations on 90K. 90K, I'm going to the snow dogs.
That's awesome.
And any of you that are here from over there, if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, you totally should. What is Shelby smelling? She's kind of just smiling.
She's breathing. Yeah. I don't think she's smelling anything. She's panting.
What's your favorite video game? What's your favorite video game currently?
Currently? I don't know.
My favorite video game currently is Fantasia Music Evolved. But my favorite video game of all time is still Ultima Online. Really? Who don't say? Oh my goodness, do you have a favorite video game?
No, not really.
What's your favorite game? Okay. Somebody just asked that.
You okay?
How many times have your dogs had to go to the vet? Way too many times. What's your favorite movie? Do you have a favorite movie?
Oh, I have like three.
I have my favorite movie.
So I guess that wouldn't be a single favorite.
My favorite movie is The Dark Crystal, but you guys know that. Well, most of you guys know that.
Inconceivable.
I should totally download that game.
Right.
They might not know what that movie is. No. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Yeah, I like that one.
Princess Bride?
Yeah, the Princess Bride. It's like one of them, I don't know, that one and then the Robin Hood Men in Tights.
Yeah, that's a good movie.
Shelby, are you trying to play on the computer?
Are you going to do my bills while you're playing on the computer? Good job,
Shelby. And then Spaceballs is another one right up there.
Oh, that is a good... You're going to whine in everybody's ears? What's your favorite song? Nirvana's Lithium. I have an answer to everything.
Johnny Cash is hurt.
See? We have answers to everything.
Not really. It's just what I thought of. I like Nine Inch Nails version better. But...
Oh, yeah. See? There you go. The Prince... Somebody said that. The Princess Bride. Was Fantasia the game that Memphis chewed up? Yep.
Yeah.
Sure was. That was the game Memphis chewed up. Brat.
Try Oreos. Stick to cardboard, Memphis.
Try Oreos dipped in Hershey's white chocolate. Somebody said that. Okay.
Let's eat Oreos.
We
tried
did.
That at
Christmas. It was white fudge.
That's what it was.
It was white fudge.
Where was that at my grandma's house?
Mm-mm. It was the taste test video. It was the taste test video.
right.
Yep. Do you like Evanescence? Yes.
Oh gosh, it's been a while since I listened to
it. Today's Johnny Cash's birthday. Today's Johnny Cash's birthday.
Is it?
Apparently.
I used to live close to him.
Don't fall. What was your pet rat's name? Templeton.
Gee, imagine that. I had a pig name. Wait, I don't want to get this wrong. Wilbur.
Wilbur.
Hi, Memphis.
Did you have a spider?
Are you kidding me? I did. I had a tarantula.
You did. And I had a. It was just a
normal tarantula. It wasn't the rose hair tarantula.
Jeez, Pete's.
It was the one that got really big.
Oh my gosh! There's all craziness. You might miss my question. Hey guys, do you have a? Do you? Well, hold on. I see it. J Foxfire. Show this. See this. See this. This. Look. 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 This was drawn by J Foxfire. Head point that out. This one wasn't, but that one was. Oh, my shirt's all speckly. I need a new one. Have your dogs ever been spooked for no reason?
Yes. Multiple times. Multiple times.
And it's always hilarious because they'll get spooked and then they'll bark and we're like, what the heck is going on? The other day when we were setting up the show for the Dogs Live show, Shelby was looking at the big light that you guys can't see that's behind us there, and for some reason, she didn't know what it was, or maybe it's because it smelled like Nora, because we actually got that from Let's Press Record, and she's all sniffing it, and I just kind of went, and pretended to scare her, and she jumped and barked. She thought it was pretty scary.
Memphis.
Did you guys go to... Lost it. What snacks do you prefer for the dogs? Dog snacks? Scooby snacks!
Oh, what are the ones that you've been, or that you have right now, that are in the zippy lock bag or whatever?
The fish ones?
No, not the fish ones.
The Milo's Kitchen?
Is that what it is? They're like a beef steaky thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, they really like them.
Yeah, those are made in the USA.
Are they?
Yeah, yep.
They're very...
Do you guys like the Foo Fighters? Yes.
Oh, yeah, right.
Charlotte's Web! Somebody named it. Yes, Templeton from Charlotte's Web.
Hi, Memphis.
Do you want a horse? Do you want a horse? I would take a goat. Can I get a goat?
I would take a horse.
A horse? Mm-hmm. A horse is a horse, of course.
I think the dogs would like a horse.
Are you crazy?
What?
Yo, crazy.
You know, I don't think they'd get hurt by a horse. I don't think a goat would survive. Okay, maybe a goat would. We'd have to make sure it gets horns.
I want a Nigerian, or not, what is it? Nigerian dwarf goat. Did you guys go to college? Yeah, yes. We both went to college.
Didn't graduate. I didn't graduate.
Yeah, I did. You didn't.
I chose work, which...
I was going to say, not that you didn't graduate, like, failed. Like, you just...
I didn't... Okay, how about this? I failed to choose a final
path.
Final destination.
Right. And I have my associate's degree in business, and then I didn't go any further than that because I have opinions on college you don't want to hear. Do you like ponies? Yes.
Shelby.
Do you like ponies, Jamie?
Ponies, sure.
Are you a brony?
A brony?
No.
Like, what is that?
Like, you like My Little Ponies? Do you like Rainbow Dash? And Princess Celeste. No.
Aren't there boy ponies that I can like?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, maybe I like the boy pony. Shelby.
How annoying is Shelby right now? Somebody actually asked that.
I could put the camera at her face and you could stare at her whining. She's adorable.
She is. She just wants attention all the time.
I'm not a... Not exactly sure what she
that?
Wants.
Just a grunt? She just wants us to stop talking.
Yeah, I think
it's,
so.
Well, it's all it is. She doesn't understand why we're talking. Like...
Talking.
Because we're talking. Yeah,
and it's continuously like, talking. We're not just...
It's different. Ending.
It's like when you're on the phone.
Yes. Yeah, exactly. She just doesn't get it.
Yeah.
Have you played The Legend of Zelda? Yes.
Many times. And
Jamie's lots more of into Care Bears. Versions. Dude, I love Care Bears.
Right?
I don't.
My little glow. No, that's not it.
The glowworms?
Yeah, it's just glowworm.
Huh? Yeah. I used to have all the Care Bears and the Care Bear cousins and the car. I think my mom still got most of that stuff. I wasn't privileged
with toys as a kid.
My mom bought stuff at garage sales, man. My mom knew how to shop. She bought stuff at... You look more like a Thundercats guy. Did you have Thundercats?
I did not have.
You didn't have Thundercats?
I didn't have toys. I didn't get the experience of that.
I had the yellow one and
I had a very small amount of toys.
One drink.
Yeah, actually.
I
was just thinking, you know, I need a drink. Shelby, go get me a drink.
She's like, can I have some of that, Dad? Not a milkshake. I don't want it.
Yeah, it should be all over me.
I had Thundercats. Favorite Care Bear.
My friends had toys, so I think that was... That might have been the ploy to... Because my mom liked
to make him go somewhere else.
Yeah, my mom liked a clean, organized house. I mean, military fold bed sheets in the morning when we wake up. I mean, it was at least once a week. I dust everything, make sure, you know, white glove test all the doors.
That's insane.
Yeah, it was probably healthy.
I mean, it was.
It was clean.
But there's at that. Least. Complete...
It taught me. Taught me how to keep myself clean.
Our rule was our bedrooms had to be clean by... Didn't
have toys, though.
Our bedrooms had to be
stuffed animals.
By the time Dad got home from work on Friday. And they had to be clean for the whole weekend. That was it.
Them little nets that you put in the
I always wanted one of those as a kid, but I never had one of those.
See, I did have that.
See, I always wanted one of those because I...
Yes!
I had so many stuffed animals.
Did you?
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, I had a lot of stuffed animals. My grandparents bought me a lot of stuffed animals. Too. Yeah, right? Yeah. I always wanted one of those. I always thought they were cool. Somebody asked favorite Care Bear. My favorite Care Bear was the raccoon, so it was actually a Care Bear cousin.
Yeah.
Jamie didn't have toys. Is that because you grew up to become a famous white rapper from Detroit?
That's just peace sign, by the way.
How do you like having a YouTube career? Ooh, they think it's a career. I don't know if I'd call it a career. Well, I don't know. It's awkward. Still don't know what to think of it, honestly. I don't know.
I get so many people asking to, like, play games and do these other type of videos and stuff. And I really want to, but...
Right?
I don't know. It's just something like it's not a job. I don't want to make it a job thing.
It's more of a hobby.
Yeah.
That we do work for.
We're keeping it at the enjoyment level, right?
Right. We don't want it to be too much work. No. I mean, it's already a lot of work, but there's definitely some work involved.
Yeah, she's not actually smelling anything. She's just panting.
Yeah. It's not even that warm in here.
Brett, she's laying
somebody says,
on
tell
me.
Us about Shiloh. What do you want to know about Shiloh?
No, Shiloh.
Shilili. Hi, Oakley-Dokley. Oakley-Dokley. When are you going to get your next cuddle clone? Well, I can't tell you which dog is the next cuddle clone, but what I can tell you is we are number... When I checked the other day, we were number 327.
Hi, Oakley.
So there's 327 other cuddle clones ahead of the next cuddle clone that... we are getting. Somebody says, who is Shiloh? Shiloh was our first husky. If you actually go to our other channel and go all the way back to the beginning videos, you can see her in the beginning videos. Do you have swag? What do you mean swag?
I can't show. It's...
Do we have swag?
Yeah, we got tons of swag.
We got tons of swag. Swagger.
Isn't that the things... I was gonna say the red light district girls do.
Swag?
When they walk down the street. Swag. No, that's Shiloh.
Yeah, that's Shiloh. She's over there. She's up there, but you guys can't see it.
You can't see it. It's that photo right there.
And you can't pull it off the wall because
it's so close.
It's not hung on there. Shiloh and Shelby were the first two dogs that started on our other channel.
Yeah, we got Shiloh when we lived in Arizona from a pet store. We say we rescued her, but don't ever buy a dog from a pet store. No. And
No.
there's so many things that go wrong there, and that was another job we had, is we both worked for the same pet store, because it's a big mall, Arizona, and they needed employees.
Right.
You got a job as a mark
sales
first, and she's really good at sales, if you didn't know this. But I don't know. I started working there.
You were working at the pretzel shop,
and yeah, then
you
ended the... up
working. You worked in the back there for a while. Everything you hear about pet stores is absolutely true.
Yeah, that was a big mistake. I'm glad that I started working there and started seeing the things that were going on, because, like she said, in the back, and you know, they still kept me hidden to a lot of things, but you...
It was bad.
Yeah.
It was just bad. It was all around bad.
So Shiloh was really sick dog when we got her.
Yeah.
But...
She lived a long life.
Yeah, within 3 weeks, she was normal puppy. I remember I remember the first time she ran around the backyard at Pat's house.
Photos of that.
Yeah, we don't... That's before we were taking video. And actually, she was the reason we bought a camera.
Yeah.
We bought her... So maybe the camera was the real reason we got a dog. Because we got a credit card, and we...
Ever get a credit card, either. That was dumb. Yeah,
especially when you're young.
Yeah. Dumb. It's dumb. If you can't afford to pay for something, you shouldn't buy it. Plain and simple. The only exceptions to that rule should be a house and a vehicle. Right? Well, hey, if you want me to start buying more stuff.
Not on credit.
Well, why not? It's like free money.
Yeah, work for it.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to say. Aw, Shelby.
Memphis is still laying with the bone. She's done eating the cardboard.
Yeah, Oakley ate it.
Oh, Oakley finished the cardboard?
Yeah. What's your favorite Jeep? We'll rephrase that question. If you could own any Jeep, money's not an object. If you could own any Jeep, I already know the answer to mine. Which one would you have? Oh, you're kicking everything.
Trying to picture.
Which one you would have?
Ooh, this could be nice. It might be a lot easier than
driving a ski.
Even though old Willys would be really cool to have.
Yeah. Now, didn't that doesn't say it has one, to be your primary vehicle.
I think a new one would be nice. I think I would wait 2 years.
You would wait 2 years? Oh, is that a hint?
For the four door Jeep. Wait, it was the two door that they were gonna put the V8. Wait, where?
I don't think they're gonna do it.
Was it the Hemi? What were they putting the Hemi in? Did they put the Hemi in the four door?
No, the Grand Wagoneer. They won't put a V8 in a Wrangler.
Two door? Two door?
No.
What if they put three doors on them?
They won't put a. They it won't happen.
Wait a second. It's a four door.
It's a four door Wrangler.
Yeah. I was gonna say, why do they call them two door?
Well, it's an unlimited.
Yeah, I gotcha.
I would have a Polar Edition Wrangler.
See, I knew you were gonna say that.
That doesn't mean I'm gonna get one. I already got a newer Jeep. I don't need a different Jeep. But the question was, if that would be the one that I would want. I'm
cracking you up. Do you picture me driving one of them old Willys Jeeps? That's the clutch right there.
That's the clutch?
Yeah. And there's the stick shift.
Jurassic Park Jeep. I told somebody today that I wanted a neon green Jeep.
It'd be kind of neat.
They showed me my friend Jimmy had a neon green Band-Aid on. He's like, oh, look, I got a neon. I said, I want a Jeep that color. He goes, with orange stripes on the side? I'm like, no. He goes, with orange stripes on the side? I said, no. He goes, Jurassic Park, with orange stripes on the side. No.
Wasn't that
the Cherokee in Jurassic Park that was neon green with the orange stripes? Because the Wrangler in Jurassic Park was white.
Yeah.
We'll have to watch that movie.
I think it was. I think you're right.
Speaking of, we do have a movie.
The one that rolled into the T-Rex bin?
That was a white one with the Jurassic Park logo on the side.
That got stuck in the tree?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
Anyway.
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure, too.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, I'm so tired. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not tired. I can't believe you're tired. You took a nap.
I did. I fell asleep on the couch.
She's supposed to be doing Fan Friday stuff, but no.
Or Shelby's fault. It was somebody's fault. Not mine.
What Jeep rides smooth? Mine or hers?
Does your Jeep ride... Mine does.
Mine doesn't.
I got hiccups.
It rides very smooth. Is that off-road?
Is that a Nightmare Before Christmas cup? Yes, it is. I don't know if the light still works, though. Oh, it does!
Nice.
Can you see it? It's got lights in it. Don't put it in the dishwasher.
Yeah, don't put lighted cups in the dishwasher. Yeah. They melt.
Yeah.
Not really melt, but the seals that protect the electronics.
This one's missing a screw, too.
Oh.
Yes, Shelby. It's a Nightmare Before Christmas cup.
Shelby, you're blocking the...
Shelby's in front of the camera, but we can't see her. She's here, see?
Hey, Shelby!
She's like, excuse me, guys. You're in my spot on the couch. See, we moved the camera closer for this live show so you could see us a little bit better, but I guess it does leave out the other dogs.
I should move it.
We'll remember that for next time.
We can move it. Oh, look, Shelby's going to start singing.
You want to sing? Do you want to sing? Is that what you want?
Shelby.
Do you want to sing?
Should we hike?
Do you want to sing for everybody?
Hike, hike, hike.
You want to sing for everybody?
Hike, 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 hike.
Can you sing?
Oh, you guys want to see the dogs? There's two, three.
Boom. Oh, like and that. Oakley's singing.
Hi, Oakley.
Oakley, I love you. Oakley, you Oakley, know. Look here. I love you. I love you. Oakley. Oakley. Oh, almost. Oakley.
What time is it in Michigan?
8:51 p.m.
Oh, Shelby, you cannot jump there.
8:51 p.m. Say hike, hike, hike to Shelby.
Yeah, I saw that.
Memphis knows it too now, you guys. You see that? Yeah? Do you know it too? You're going to make everybody deaf barking right there. Hike, hike, hike.
Right.
You want to go hike, hike, hike? Hike, 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 hike. Yeah?
Shelby's looking like, at the camera like it's going to do something.
Maybe it is. Maybe we just don't know. Whoops, I pushed the wrong thing. Hi from Korea. Oh, hi from down in Korea. Ah, Jamie, I hear you can send snow to people. I need you to send me some snow.
I can. Yeah, tell me where you're at. Oh, wait. I don't even need that. I'll get it to you.
Oh, somebody wants to know what religion we are. I'm a Jedi.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Can you practice that?
I'm a practicing Jedi.
I'm a...
No, you're not. You're a practicing Jedi. You're not a Sith.
Gee. Can I be a... If you're a Jedi...
I'm a Jedi. Practicing Jedi. Even says so on my Facebook page.
Trying to think. I don't know. Mopar?
Mopar?
Trying to think of what power is a Jeep. I don't know.
Dang it. I did it again. My Huskies are staring at the screen now.
Quit falling asleep.
I'm not. I'm just yawning.
Tap some more mana.
Tap some more mana.
Or tap some more lands.
Somebody wrote, Horde for the win. 7:55 in Illinois. Do you still have a pool for the girls? Yes.
I hit the big pool with the lawnmower.
Yes, we have a little pool now.
We have a little pool.
A little pool.
I guess the big pool wasn't that big, but the lawnmower ate it. Lake Geneva.
I can't read. This stuff is going so fast. Has any of your dog destroyed any of your YouTube equipment? No, but this guy that's sitting next to me ran my headphones over with a vacuum cleaner once.
Really nice ones, too. They have very thin cord vacuum cleaner. Right out.
Yep. I am your father. Sterling Heights, Michigan!
Yay!
Michigan represent! DNA test on Shelby. Maybe. Probably should. Would you ever get a Chevy or a GMC?
Maybe.
I've never owned a Chevy or a GMC ever.
I could picture having
that was you.
Property in a pole barn or something and having a Chevy truck out in the pole barn with a plow or something on it.
Dodge. Screw that, you'd have a Jeep.
It came with the house.
Oh, if it came, then you'd sell it.
Glasses half full here.
Glasses always full.
Oh. See, that was my problem. I started at the halfway mark.
Oh, well, it's always full. Oh. Might be half water and half air, but it's always full.
Yeah. I like other types of vehicles.
I like Jeeps and Dodge trucks.
The Wrangler and the four-door Wrangler have they're a very rough ride.
But they're awesome.
But like my friend said today, they drive off road.
Even when you don't want to. Does your Prius
do that?
Yeah.
Even when you don't want to. Yeah, but when that happens, you can drive it back onto the road.
Right.
Maybe.
Or you can use it to pull semis uphill.
Yeah, yeah.
That was cool. That Detroit, was somebody's from Detroit. I'm from Detroit.
Hi, Memphis.
Hi, Memphis. Oh, there's my cuddle bug. Oh, there's my cuddle bug. Hi, cuddle bug. Oh, she's cuddling. Oh, hi. How are you? Oh, hi. Oh, look who's jealous. Aww. Somebody's jealous.
Aren't you cute?
Hi, Memphis.
Shelby.
I love you. I can't read. Do you know what a Catalua dog is? Yes, I do. The neighbor has a Catalua dog named Little Bit, and he gets out all the time. Catahoula dog, however you say it.
Dun, 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 dun. Phoenix, Arizona.
Somebody from Singapore. I want Memphis cuddles. Here, I'll get Memphis cuddles for you.
I know. She's shedding right now, so.
It's insane.
So it leaves you doing this afterwards.
Yeah. Even though she just went to the groomer, apparently I took her like 2 weeks too early. Gone in 60 seconds! Great movie.
We drove over the
bridge that
the
was
bridge
in that
movie.
Yeah,
you know, on the Pacific
Coast. On the 101 or whatever it is. That one road in California.
The PCH? Is that what they call it? The 101? Something.
What are you doing with your tail? Throwing fur everywhere.
Memphis!
Blah, blah, blah.
You want cuddles?
Oh, she wants a hug. She does. She wants a hug. She wants a hug.
Come here. What?
Where are
you
going to
go with this?
She just wants a hug. She just wants to lean on you. That's all. She just wants a hug. That's all.
Where are you going to go with this?
She's just hugging you.
It's a hug? Oh.
She's just going to hug you.
You want to sit? No. You want me to make you sit?
No, she just wants a hug. Just sit. Look at her little flat ear. She's like, oh, this is the best moment.
She's like, Dad, I love it when you grab me.
Best moment of my life ever. This is the greatest. Oh, this is so awesome. Best moment of my life. Oh, I'm so happy. And the happiest puppy in the whole wide world.
You said you wanted lap dog?
Right? No, not if she's shedding.
I'm just saying,
hi. Oh, I get hugs now, too? Are you just passing out hugs?
She's just am. Who wanted Memphis hugs?
Yeah, here's a whole bunch of Memphis hugs. Somebody says hug Shelby.
Aww.
You were already up here getting all kinds
of hugs. My grandpa had a beagle. We actually, we occasionally do stained glass, which is really fun to do. If you have any glass stores in the area, they usually have classes if you don't have all the equipment, if you find out if you can do it or like it or not. But we made my grandpa a stained glass beagle once.
I was peeking at him. I was like, can you get off me, please? You're kind of hurting my hand.
Poke you in the butt.
You're kind of hurting my hand. Kind of hurting my hand.
Oh, Shelby Ball found me.
Hi, Shelby. Hi, Shelby. Oh, my goodness. Hello. Oh, goodness. What? I think they actually need to go out.
You know, I think they might. Say they...
Good catch. Good throw, too.
Nope, you're not going to go back that way. How old were you when you got your first dog? My first dog came with me. Or I came with it, or it was already there. Yeah.
Mine, too.
Pre-existing.
Yeah, mine, too. My first dog my parents had before I was born. So, yeah, before I was born. Before I was born, I had a dog.
And I don't even remember my first dog because... We lost her when I was a puppy.
When you were a puppy?
I was a puppy. See what happens when she steps on me? So when I was a puppy, when I was just a wee puppy, we lost her. So I was probably only, I don't even remember, 6 months old or so.
I had a St. Bernard named Whiskey.
Okay, here's a question for the audience. How many times have you moved?
Ooh, there we go. Now I have to count how many times I've moved.
Come on.
No, I don't.
Anybody?
As a kid. How many times did you move as a kid?
Oh, I forgot. We got to wait for the delay for the comments to
right.
come. Right. Yeah. As a kid.
Yeah.
That might
well,
be easier.
Well, yeah, because, I mean, we moved more as adults because of apartments and stuff. But, like, as a kid. Like, before you were 18 with your parents.
Either way, I think you're just as at a disadvantage of... the apartments as if you got married and lived in the same house.
That's true. Somebody said I haven't moved yet. 15. See? Somebody said 15. 1, 4, 0, 1, 6, 1, 4, 2, 2, 3, or 4. Hey, 5.
100,000. Million. Trillion. 100 trillion. Wow.
Today, you meant Mike versus Mike. You meant today, right?
Yes. How many times have you moved today?
You guys speaking need to of go
how many
check
times
out.
I've moved, oh my gosh, it has been an hour. 13,426 steps.
You guys need to go check out Mike versus Mike's channel if you haven't yet. 9,000 on the
You
dot.
Haven't even hit 10,000? Mm-mm. You better go exercise.
I'm going to play Fantasia.
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
I know, because I got it in the mail you again. Did. 22. Somebody else said they moved 22. 19.
As a kid, wow. Never. 3 times after. How about you, Jessica?
As
how many times?
As a kid?
As a kid, sure.
Twice.
Twice?
3 times. 3 times.
Okay, if you do as an adult, that'll count for me too. So while you do the math, I'll try to remember how many times I moved as a kid.
I have to remember how many times I moved as an adult?
Yeah.
1.
See.
2.
Okay, count to yourself.
I can't.
Well, maybe I'll help you since we've lived in the same places after that.
Do you already know the answer before?
No.
Oh.
I mean, I could guess.
Okay, well, you go, you count.
No, my, me for a kid.
Yeah.
It was 15.
You moved 15 times as a kid?
Yep.
Jeez, oh, Pete's. Yeah, I moved 3. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah,
and then 15. After we moved.
Have your water.
After when we, it's almost empty. There was Lewis, Lockwood. Lewis Cottage, Lockwood. Sheridan first here, 7. As adults, we moved 7 times.
So 15 and 7? I always thought I moved around a lot as a kid.
That is a lot. That's a lot of times.
15 times?
I think that's a lot of times. Most of the people on here, like, it looked like it was averaging like 3 or 4.
Yeah.
So. Yeah.
I was lucky to have moved almost all 15 times within. You know, actually, I lied. 16, 17, 18. I moved 18 times as a kid. The first 15 years, I moved on an average of once per year. So, however, there was 1 or 2 years where I lived 3 different houses.
Really?
Or apartments. Yeah, my mom, single.
Yeah.
She was doing the, like you said, apartment living after high school. Except she had kids. Hi, Oakley.
I was wondering what she was doing. I'm like, hi, what baby. Is she doing? She's like, yeah. She's like, I kind of has to go to the potty. Kinda has to go to the potty.
Is that what you want?
Kinda.
Are we at our hour mark?
We are at our hour mark. So we probably should stop soon.
So we never said we'd do this for an hour, but now we did, so.
Yeah, I think an hour is about.
Does an hour sound good to everybody? Should we do it again?
We do have 136 people watching right now, which makes it so hard to turn it off.
Yeah, I forgot to pay attention how many people were watching.
I don't know.
Favorite book?
John Grisham. Yeah. John Grisham's The
John
Rainmaker.
Grisham.
Or Confederates in the Attic.
I would have to say Not Where the Sidewalk Ends.
Oh!
Okay, it could be that or Lighten That.
Probably The Giving Tree. The
Giving Tree? I
didn't think about those as books.
Yeah, right?
The Giving Tree.
Yeah, well, probably Where the Sidewalk Ends.
We should dig those out.
There was the one, The Upside Down
Somebody told
City
me to check my Twitter.
Of... I can't remember. So apparently it's not my favorite. I don't know about books. Favorite books.
The best old-fashioned ice cream anywhere. Mike versus Mike sent us a tweet. This is where the first place, where I worked for 8 years. Jamie would like this flavor.
Ooh, yes, I would. That looks delicious. That is chocolate, cherry.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
Could be fudge cherry.
Oh.
I have to go to bed soon too.
I'm sure a lot of people were hoping we would answer with like one of the vlog, one of John Green's books for favorite books. I don't know if I like his books, but I don't like favorite books. It's still The Rainmaker.
Yeah,
I've read that book so many times. And The Giving Tree by anything by Shel Silverstein.
Yeah, yeah,
is a good book. What was the other one? Tales of the Fourth Grade Nothing. Remember that book?
Yeah, I think I do.
Tales of the Fourth Grade Nothing. Dog hair, dog hair, dog hair.
I don't really have a favorite.
Don't leave us. Don't leave us. I know. I'm sorry. Yeah.
Aside from Husky's favorite breed, I like them all. I don't really have a.
I don't really have a favorite breed besides Huskies.
Same thing with colors, foods, and.
My favorite color is green.
People. Aside from you.
I'm your favorite people?
Sweet. You are.
Oh, there's another book. The Cruelest Miles.
Why does that sound familiar?
Because I read it and I told you about it the whole time I was reading it.
Can I have this?
Yeah. And then.
Thanks.
Aragon. Aragon was a good book, too.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
That whole series.
Jessica was kind enough to read that whole series to me at night before bed.
We should do that again.
And then we found...
Books on Tape,
which was... I'm going to dig a hole here, but it was definitely better, the Books on Tape.
Well, That's not digging a hole. I agree with you.
Yeah, right? They portray the voices better than you did.
Yeah.
Not that I didn't understand it or get it, but...
Right.
You never went like that when you talked.
I wasn't animated.
You weren't, no.
I didn't do the voices.
You didn't do the voices. I know, right?
Wrong book.
See, that's an... Is that what you think of the first thing?
The first thing I thought of when you were talking about voices in a book.
Making voices?
Yeah. That's the first thing I
thought. Kermit the Frog here. I'd have to practice that one.
Yeah.
Anybody else like making voices?
Todd! Have a good night, you two. Really need to get in TS with us and chat for a bit. It's been a really long
Todd,
time.
Todd, hi! I
Toby
see you, Todd.
And others miss you. Hi, Todd!
You're still playing that one game.
I'm playing Arch-Age.
Arch-Age?
I'm supposed to be getting a new computer, and I'm not going to promise you anything. But maybe when I get my new computer, because I'm going to set it up for gaming, hopefully to do more video game Conan series. I don't know what that is. He said Conan series. I saw that. But maybe we'll play Arch-Age. We should log into TS just for fun. And ADD kicked in and I completely forgot where I was going. What's going on?
Hey, Jay Foxfighter. Hi.
I know. I said.
You know,
I
can't.
Showed your shirt.
I know. I can't always. I can't.
Oh,
see
but you
all
saw
the,
it that
yeah,
time.
Yeah, I didn't see it last time.
Right.
Thank you.
Would you say hi to Taylor? Hi to Taylor. Like Taylor, Michigan, or Taylor as a person? What's your working hour at the deli? Every hour that we're there, we're working. You all should really try Smite or League.
I've
played Smite.
I like both of them games.
He plays League. My problem is, and I know I'm just making excuses, but whenever I go to play games on my computer, like, I have to dig all my crap out. And I use this computer mainly for video editing, so whenever I go to play video games, I feel like I just have to, like, close everything I'm doing because I can't leave my editing programs open. So I feel like I have to, like, basically start all over, dig everything out, and then if I only have a half an hour to play, I feel like it's just such a waste. Like, I just feel like, to me, because I have so much going on, like, it's so much easier if I could literally just get up, walk in the other room, and have it set up.
You found a good excuse. However, you have a computer.
I have two.
That you could set up as your gaming computer right now.
The one
now.
In there?
Yeah.
No, I can't.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
Right? So...
It needs a new video card.
I bought...
Whatever.
So needless to say...
Do you think it'll happen if I actually get a new computer that'll play video games again? I really want to. I really do.
Right. I think we stay pretty busy.
I know. That's the hard part. What kind of computer are you getting? The same kind he's got.
Ori?
Yeah. What is yours? The iBuyPower?
Yep.
Yeah, same kind.
Oh! Upgrade the fan. Can you do that?
Or I can, buy? I can get you a new fan.
I would say buy, if it's the same case I have, the
it's
case
not the same
fan
case,
is horrible.
But it's the same brand.
Sounds like a freaking helicopter.
Yeah, right?
Or a jet
no more freaking
engine.
Helicopters in this house.
Yeah.
Didn't we say we were ending this?
Oh, yeah, right? What time is it now? 10 after?
Can you make a 2-hour special?
Hey, I love you guys. I love you guys, too. Aww. Can you make a 2-hour special tomorrow?
I can't believe we even did...
Are huskies good with kids? Depends. Are you good with kids?
Do they taste good?
Yeah, right?
Oh, speaking of that! So, the guy... Okay, I gotta tell you guys this.
The husky or the kids?
No, okay.
The guy.
ADD. We're going over here.
Plastic bag.
I was watching our local news, which, if you guys don't know, we live in a little tiny town, and our local CBS station is the smallest CBS broadcasting station in the country.
Like, if you get a job with CBS and they hate your guts,
They'll send you here. So,
like... Just so you know, CBS people
it's,
here.
It's not that they're... The newscasters are really nice. And
they're all nice. They've all been great.
They come into the deli, but the problem is they're literally straight out of school and sent here.
And
so
they have no experience.
They don't know what they're doing.
It's not even their experience or education. It's what they have to work with. It's horrible.
Yeah.
When you are stuck
YouTubers have better green screens.
Yeah. When
Mike
you're stuck
and Brittany
in their
have a better green screen
situation.
Setup.
Yeah. Mike and Brittany have
yeah,
better
Sarah
green
and Yura
screen.
Have a better... They know how to do video editing better than... Both of them do.
Yeah. I mean...
Well, anyway.
Anyway.
So anyway, I was watching the local news because I like to see what's going on in town. I don't know why. We don't have cable, so we get like 3 stations and that's one of them. And I'm watching, and today's Thursday, so they do Pets of the Week. And they show like a cat and a dog from the Humane Society that's available for adoption.
Oh, cool.
And whenever they do it, they always, it's like they don't have a clue what to say. I should just film that for them and send it to them and have it be my own little thing because holy cow.
Because I was picturing the physical newspaper.
No. WBKB.
Yeah, right. So, no, I knew that. No, but I just...
So anyway, like, they've got, gotcha. You know, they've got a pet and they're like, oh, this is... There was a beagle on there and they're like, oh, this is Rodney and he's available for adoption and, you know, blah, 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 blah. Well, they had a cat and it was a black and white cat because it's this month all... black and white pets at our local shelter are half off adoption. So anyway, there's a black and white cat and his name was Oreo. And this is how nervous this guy was for some reason talking about this black and white cat. He starts talking about Oreo, the cat. He's like, oh, and here's this cat that's up for adoption and his name is Oreo. You know, Oreos are, you know, this cat's going to be great because Oreos are delicious. And then he was like, because he... Right away, he realized that
and
it was like a cat-eating joke, but not intentional, but somebody might mistake.
And that's...
Oh,
and
my Lord, I was dying
I was
laughing.
Saying, and sometimes that's the problem. When you realize that you've made a... It's not necessarily a Viridian slip, but it's just a poor choice of words. It's that when you realize you've done it, everybody else realized it, too. But if he would have just kept on blah, 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 and not even realized he did it...
Yeah.
You might not have even noticed.
Somebody wrote CBS Alpina where journalism goes to die.
Yeah.
They're not
bad.
They're not. You can go to WBKB11 on YouTube and watch their stuff. Hilarious.
What's with the word derpy?
Derpy.
Is that
derpy
a Family
a
Guy
pony.
Thing?
Derpy's a pony. He's a My Little Pony. They said, what's your favorite My Little Pony? Mine's Derpy. My favorite My Little Pony. I was.
Is he
say,
got
I
short
gonna,
legs or something?
I was going to say apple bottom jeans. After
why Greg do I picture?
Calls, I'll show you a picture of Derpy when this is.
Like,
who's your favorite
like
My Little Pony?
Dopey. Like
yeah.
My
yeah. Yeah. Derpy. He's a pony. I like Princess Luna and Princess Celeste for like looks. Derpy. Pony. I'm gonna show Jamie. Derpy. This is Derpy.
He don't look so derpy.
Did see the
ha! I see his faces though. He's got a very wide array of
derpy
faces.
I love you so much. Please be my muffin.
My muffin.
But I thought muffin was a color.
It reminds me of the Ralph Wiggums or whatever off of South Park.
Simpsons. Yep. There's some weird pony art. All right. Some of those are hilarious. things you... What? How did Sarah say the other day? Welcome to things you can't see that we're seeing. Yeah, like, they were looking at other stuff on the screen.
Yeah, I saw that. And then they managed to get the camera around there and show them a little bit of something.
I like... I don't know. I like the old school ponies. Like, I like the new ponies, but I like old school ponies. One of these days, I will show you guys my collection of ponies. You should make a channel on off-roading. We should just make more off-roading videos here.
Yeah.
Can you sing a random song? Soon as it said that. I've got the lovely bunch of coconuts. Dee-dee-dee. There they are, standing in a row. Bump, bump, big one, small one, some as big as your head. That's all I know. That's all that was in Lion King.
And then it clipped to something else?
Yeah, the hyenas came in and Scar told him to stop singing that song.
Right.
Threw something at him. Yeah. Like a bone or something.
Now we're going into the rest of that movie.
Eat Jaja, whatever his name is.
Right.
And they're going to eat him. Mufasa.
Say it again.
Mufasa.
Say it again.
Mufasa, Mufasa, Mufasa. And we went there. Somebody said to sing a random song.
Right.
And they knew what it was, and it was a Lion King.
Why would we sing a random song?
Why do you always wear hats? Because they're comfortable.
They are.
Because we wear them at work, and it's just easier. We're lazy. I don't know. Why do you always wear shirts?
Right.
Don't answer that. All right, for real this time, we're going to go. Because my phone just went off. I don't know why. Ooh, I got a text message.
Do you like Harry Potter?
Yes.
Actually, in 2002... maybe in 2003, dressed up as Harry Potter.
It was the very first year we owned the deli, so it would have been 2004.
I had really brown glasses and long brown hair. Kind of long brown hair.
Yeah. It was funny. I should find a picture of that.
It was kind of funny. I like Harry Potter.
We like Harry Potter, yes. Any Gorillaz fans? Yes.
I don't think I'd dress up like Harry Potter again, but it was really funny that I looked like Harry Potter after somebody said it. But I guess somebody also said I looked like the kid from Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. Somebody else said I looked like somebody else, too, but I can't remember.
Apparently
now.
You look like Eminem.
Yeah, Eminem. That was the obvious one.
Don't leave. Everybody says don't leave. We have to go. How many spirits hoods do you have? Too many. There's a Black Bunny spirit hood that's going to be released, you guys. I don't need another spirit hood.
Look out, it's coming but right for us.
There's a Black Bunny. Oh my gosh, they're all going so crazy fast now. Okay.
We should go.
That's my cue.
That's a cue.
I don't really know what it is, but alright.
Okay, let's stop everything for that.
ADD! Wanna see what it was? It's about work. It is kind of important.
Oh, okay.
We'll be short one person tomorrow.
Oh yeah?
Yep. And I won't be the short person tomorrow. No, wait. I will be the short person tomorrow. I will be short person tomorrow.
Do you make that joke to yourself a lot?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Why? I've been short all my life.
I've been...
Trust me, I'm not short on short jokes.
Right. See, I haven't always been tall. I was always short. I was
pretty
actually...
sure you've always been tall for as long as I've known you.
Yeah, for as long as you've known me.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know... Just before that.
Whatever, I don't want to hear it. I was short once. Well, I was short all the time.
I grew like a foot, 12 inches.
Were you ever
the
shortest kid in your class?
Yes, always.
No, you were not. Lies.
Do you want me to go get some of my baby photos? Or not my baby photos, my...
Next live show.
Yeah. I was going to say, it's always bad because class photos, you were always by yourself.
Really,
yeah, unless you were with your whole class, and I don't have them photos.
Right.
Maybe the internet has those photos.
Oh, God.
I'm not telling you where I went to school.
All right, you guys. We're going to go and end this so I can edit Fan Friday.
We were going to let the dogs out, but they...
They decided to give up.
Yep.
Shelby, you go grow, Shelby. Oh,
well, it was fun hanging with you guys.
Yes, it was fun. We will definitely try to do this more. I know we said that last time, and it's been like literally
a year. Don't even say it.
It's been a year.
Why did you say it?
On this channel. I don't know, because like we had the plan. We went to the hotel the one time we were like, we should do a live show from the hotel, and then we got there really late and we didn't do it there. Remember when we went to Ohio?
Yeah.
We were going to do it there, and that was going to be cool. And we brought all the equipment, and we were going to do it, and then we got there so late.
Poison Ivy.
Poison
no.
Ivy. Poison
Please
Ivy.
Please say hi. Hi! Looked like Poison Ivy.
So anyway, we're going to go. If you guys haven't subscribed to this channel, which I'm sure most of you that are here already have, please do. And if you didn't notice, we did hit 90K on the dogs channel. So the next goal for that channel is 100,000 subscribers, which is absolutely insane. The audience is amazing. You guys are awesome.
That's
you
crazy.
Rock. Unreal. It just makes me want to cry.
it makes me want to do the... gosh, what's that? What's the dog cartoon? He's got a cape, and he goes...
Underdog?
I think that's the name of him, and he goes, up, up, and away!
Is that Underdog?
No, maybe that's Superman. I don't remember.
No, there's a dog that does it, too. I don't know. Dog commercial, I always think, feed the dog, feed the cat, do the dishes. Wait, feed the dog, feed the cat, do the dishes. Do I have needs? Do I have aspirations? No, but I have a toilet bowl that's springtime fresh! Do you know where it's from? What?
Is it not
Maybe.
Dog City?
We don't need
is it dog
a
City?
Dog.
No.
Maybe.
Yeah, what's the name of it? I can't remember the name of it.
New dog. Family dog. Uh-huh. Or maybe we need a cat. I had a cat named Maybe, and that's where we got the name from. Nice. Family Dog. Not the TV show. There was a show. There was just a short movie called Family Dog, and then it branched off into a TV show. Not the TV show. The actual Family Dog. I went to buy Dog City on DVD the other day, and it was $90.
Why?
So, because it was a Jim Henson Hour DVD, and they only released so many of them, and then they didn't release it again. So,
It's crazy.
So, if I do end up buying that, which I won't, because that's ridiculous.
Thanks for...
Yay! Kiss the dogs for me.
Bye.
Ooh, what a look. She's like, mm-hmm. Kisses. Thanks for watching, you guys. Thanks for joining us on the live show. Sorry we can't stay longer.
Hour and 16 minutes.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty
amount
good.
Of time. So, we'll see ya.
Hope you had fun.
When we see ya.
We'll answer more questions next time.
Yay! Bye! Can you say bye?
Say bye!
And... Ooh. I always forget I gotta hit this button too.